Hook It and Cook It Fishing takes you to the Pacific Northwest for some exciting action.
Hey everybody, welcome aboard the Carolyn Rose out of Coffman Cove, Alaska. You're with Todd and the Taco Surf Fishing Team. We're up here for the next 7 days, targeting salmon in the streams and up the creeks. And we're gonna be riding along the Clarence Strait, targeting barn door halibut, quillback, all of the local rockfish, and the big yellow eye. So we welcome you aboard to kick up your feet and go for a ride for some exciting fishing.
Thing that always blows us away when we get to Prince of Wales Islands is that we know there's so many creeks there, but there's no way to get to them without a good car. And we never have a problem finding a good set of wheels to get to where we want to go.
After a long day of traveling, the first place we like to go is Staney Creek. This place is insane.
Comes a time, got no pain. chains.
You know, something that's really cool that Jerry and Travis offer is renting out the Carolyn Rose. It's an awesome fishing boat. You can navigate it yourself, or there's some spots and numbers in the GPS on that boat that'll get you right on spots that have huge halibut and huge lingcod. You know, the greatest thing about coming up here to the Pacific Northwest is you never really know what the weather's going to be like. You never know what you're in for. There are other challenges, whether it's on the roads or hiking down to some of the creeks, but no matter where you go, you're always going to come up to a good spot that'll just blow your mind, and it'll kick your ass getting down to the water. But it's the Pacific Northwest. It's raw, it's honest, it's the wilderness. It's why you go up there. We'll be right back. there's a reason why the Taco Surf fishing team comes up to Coffman Cove every year. It's kind of like a rite of passage. You know, if you're a real outdoorsman, you like to hunt, you like to fish, throw crab pots, just drink a beer, watch whales come through the pass, watch the sun go down. This is your type of place. It's our type of place. That's why we're here. It's therapy for us. And we'll keep coming back here every year until the day we die.